heart. It is fueled by this purpose, what's meaningful and authentic for you. It is the seed of faith. It is the foundation of courage for you to own what it is you desire for your life and take the action to manifest it. That is what having a vision is all about. It's not about all the stuff out there. That comes when you are truly aligned and with your purpose. When you are so solid in yourself, you're saying, no, that's not filled with beauty and grace and ease. Mm-mm, no, thank you. You have the courage to say no to what is not aligned with your ideals, your values, your principles. And for every one of you, that is unique. Because each one of us is a unique, individualized, beautiful expression of spirit that has a purpose for being on this earth plane, that has a reason for being here. And collectively, when we're together, and we are working together in alignment with the highest and best good of all, and we are committed to creating a world that works for everyone. Everyone in this world, despite anybody else's circumstances, despite where they come from, when we are committed to creating a world that works for everyone, where no one is left behind, then we will be following and creating our visions because we will be in service and contribution to the world. So, are you ready to go on a little visioning journey? Every single day, you must affirm your own power and potential within it, that you are connected to something that is loving and beautiful, and that is called Source, Light, Spirit, God, the universe, whatever name you give to it. That there is a power in the universe that is here to support us in living on purpose. And that you are a part of this source. And that you are powerful. And you can create your vision. Take daily action. Do what is yours to do every single day. So by that, I don't mean make a list, oh my God, I've got to do this, 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 and this. No, ask yourself, what is mine to do? Mine, not my child's, not my husband's, not all my clients. What's mine to do today to take another step towards my vision? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Gratitude. Have gratitude for everything that you have in your life right now.